Hello YouTube, Long Live Rome here, back with the next part of Shogun 2 Total War. Last time we leveled up, I have the skill tree right here. I have no idea what I'm gonna get yet, but stay with me and we'll find out. Right here is Scare Enemies. It's a passive ability, I guess, and it makes your enemies scared. It hits the morale, makes them more likely to run away, as long as your general is within range, his aura. Increased aura, obviously, but it requires 2 points into rally. I actually have that already, so I could get an aura. Stand and fight is also good. Speed could work. Moral defense. My general has yet to see combat, really, so I think I'm going to stick with the things that I have. I'm going to do the increased aura. The aura he has right now, it works, but not that well. Oh, I'm gonna regret this. There, it's done. Next, we gotta go to my army, navy, management, blah, 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 another. Go to my army and see what needs to be upgraded. I have a few units inside veteran. Right here is the bulletproof samurai. Right here are the Portuguese pterodactylos. And then my Davian Guard bow samurai. Actually, they could be leveled up twice. Who else is there? My samurai could be leveled up once. They have fatigue resistance right now. I'm going to do morale on the next. I have hand mortars that can't be used. There's a samurai. There's Naginata. Let's upgrade my bow samurai. Extra ammunition, bow damage, speed, reload, accuracy, resistance, enemy spotting, whistling arrows. I'm going to get damage and accuracy. I have no idea if that's worth it, but we'll find out. And I think that's it, actually. Yeah, looks like it is. Let's set up my setup. Change my setup. That way this veteran is now number 2. This veteran is now this veteran. I'm a little bit over. Oh, wait a second. I can change the size of my armies. Huh. I want to do larger battles. Let's do that. I'm going to get one bow samurai. Get 2 more samurai. I'm now at 7,000. We can do 10,000. Yari Ashigaru 1, 2. I can do 1 more cavalry unit, I think. Oh, Yari cavalry. Ooh. Those are good. I have a bit more coin. What can I get? What can I get? One more samurai archer, and then a couple. Where are these guys? These will be fodder units. Who's better? The sword attendants or lone sword Ashigaru? Charge bonus is better on the attendants. They have better morale. The lone sword Ashigaru has better melee attack, not as good defense, or not as good armor, but as good defense. So these units are actually pretty similar. The lone sword Ashigaru has twice as many soldiers, though, but they're way cheaper. I think I'll get 1 lone sword Ashigaru and 2 sword attendants. They're fodder, so they'll be set up after my infantry. And there, I have a medium army now. Let's save this loadout. Standard, medium. Go. Now let's go to conquest map. Finish the loading nonsense. And let's search for a battle. I want to do maybe a siege battle. We can do auto drop-in, campaign drop-in. Or auto team, I mean. And campaign drop-in. Allow mixed avatars. I'm going to allow that because without it, I cannot find a match for the life of me.
Do you want earphones?
Can you give me water?
doing the same thing.
I'm wet. This is gonna take a while. It's Friday. Where is everyone? Okay, I found someone. I actually think I've. Okay, something's wrong with my mouse. Never mind. Wait. Yeah. Stop it. Okay, yeah, something's wrong with this mouse. Stop it. There we go. Okay, I think I fought this person before. XXX. Battle. Gyoto! I have too many soldiers, so I'm going to modify army, load, standard. That's all right from the looks of it. I actually have a bit more money. I'm gonna get Yari Ashigaru and then Bo Ashigaru. Maybe. Yeah. Wait. Better idea. I'm gonna get my gunmen. Where are they? Where are you? The Portuguese men. There we go. And then I can even afford. Where are these guys' range? The Daiku Samurai. Daiku Samurai are pretty good, aren't they? They're worth 1100. I would not have enough for that anyways. Okay, so back to those guys, and then to unit roster for sword attendants. Okay, I'm ready. I have no idea what you have, XXX. I don't even know if that's your name. Oh, there's something. Dokudo? Dokudo! Oh well. I'll see you in the deployment screen. Okay, I'm on the actual deployment screen now, and this is the grand map of Kyoto. I've never fought in this map, now that I know this is what it's like. I'm
3,200 DPI.
I have no idea what that was, my apologies. Now that I know that this is what it's like, I will not be surprised next time. I'm guessing my opponent's gonna start over here because it had me start off facing that direction. But other than that, I'm kind of blind. I have three samurai unit, which is much at all. There's two entrances, but that's not very helpful because they can come in from anywhere. All they have to do is climb. I have three Ashigaru units, one samurai unit, one gun unit. All I can really hope to do is get as many kills as I can because I know I fought this guy before. I know he has better range than me in just about every way. So there's no way I can even hope to beat him in a higher superiority in terms of arrows and bows. And yeah, so let's get this show on the road. Oh, he started from behind. What does he have? He should have just an Ashigaru army. And it looks like that's exactly what he has. He has one bow warrior monks and one Naginata attendants. But everything else is Ashigaru. His bow Ashigaru, if I remember correctly, they're all max range. Is I think 150. What do my guys have? Never mind, he has like 180 then or something. Something where it's just barely non-range. All I can do is man the walls and kill as many as I can. I'm gonna keep my gunmen out of range. That way they can't get them all shot up before they even do anything. I need to get my samurai out of harm's way. Obviously, my general out of harm's way. And that's about the best I can do at the moment. I'm not gonna worry about ammo because I doubt my men are even gonna live long enough to fire all of their arrows. Now they're all just firing at this Yari Ashigaru. One of these three. You see anything coming? There's some.
Our tower has fallen to their fire!
Here comes their bow, Ashigaru. There's my gunmen. Doing their fancy European songs. It's adorable. See, they're gonna start firing and my men aren't in range. Well, their men aren't in range, I should say. Uh-oh. We're probably just gonna do a standoff for a while. Inspiring. Who are they firing at? Oh, hey, their general. They didn't lose anyone, though. Uh-oh. They're getting in range, I think. Really, my only chance at being able to kill them with my bowmen are to wait till their infantry's in second. Okay, their whole army is in Boash Guard. Well, wow, they have a lot. But my only hope would be to get their melee troops into combat, and then once they're stuck fighting my infantry, just open up on them. This isn't gonna work out, but I'm gonna try it. Just run it. Everybody mount the walls. Watch them start firing any second. Ah! Of my men died. What's doing? No. You guys get on the wall, not outside the wall. Some kills with their archers. I don't think so though. These guys are level 1. Yeah, these Bow Ash Guard are level 1. They have his level 5 in the back. There we go. They killed someone, the Portuguese gunman at least. This unit's heavily damaged. This unit's heavily damaged. This one's okay. Not looking good. That just looked painful. Come on, y'all, fire. Wow, they really just lined up over there. Am I getting any kills? That's my question. It doesn't look like I'm getting any kills. Wow, this sucks. Flaming arrows! Fire! No fire? Just gonna stand there? They're not even firing! Wow. How are these guys able to fire at my men, but my men can't fire at them?
Our entire unit has perished, my lord.
With my samurai, my bow samurai, Dabbing Guard, has 32 units left. 32. Not firing for some reason. This guy loves bowmen. I mean, obviously it's the way to go, but I don't want to say cheap. It's effective. That's what it is. It's effective. You're why waste your men? Use the advantage you have, and he obviously has the advantage in range units. Next time I do this, though, I'm going to do infantry, swordmen, and cavalry. His bowman obviously does not withstand cavalry. And the Yariash Guard, no problem. Because he has so many more troops than I would be able to afford. Cavalry is expensive. I'm gonna try to maneuver my men around as much archer fire as they can.
Our entire unit has perished, my lord!
At the same time, I'm gonna keep. Well, my men are right here. They can respond. I'm gonna try to keep my men here as long as they can. That way, they can just waste the enemy arrows. Still no firing? Oh, that's over. No, elbow. You are lucky. Oh, that looked bad. Still no firing? Okay.
Our entire unit has perished, my lord!
See if my gunmen can take these guys. Actually, my swordsmen can just take them. I don't want to be in range of their archers, though. Oh, they're already climbing up here anyways. Should I just mark my gunmen back?
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Yep, I'm just gonna mark my men back. Send my swordmen around back. Oh, he's sending his Yari back. Just take out the tower and quit it. And my general's dead. He has about a minute to win.
Our general has been injured, my lord. He lives.
Yep,
but
that's
must
that.
Leave the battle.
Yes, I gave up the center spot. Don't. Yes, hang it over my head. I'm sorry. I just want one fight. One actual melee fight. I love melee, and I'm like starving for it right now. Okay, all you guys going right now. Wow. That charge was devastating for no reason. Kill his general, kill his general. Ah, so close. Come on, charge into his infantry. Bird knife into these archers. Whee! There we go. There's some meaningful combat right there. Okay, you guys engage them, and I'm gonna try to get my men on the towers. Try to. Emphasis on try to. Don't start at Ashgard versus the attendants. Fire, fire, fire! Come on, come on, come on!
Woohoo! My lord! Their general has fallen! A cutting blow!
My men are doing something at least.
Oh,
These guys are about to run.
Our men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display.
Come on, fire. I only have 2 units left, it looks like.
Our men are running from the battlefield! Shame
I lost it, but I did a much better fight than we expected of that. His men's morale is wavering. Woohoo! Make him run away. That was bad. They're about to run. Come on. They're running. Here comes their lone sword Astra. Some of their archers returned, it looks like. That's not good.
All hope is failing, my lord. The battle is almost done.
Yep. That's it. Looks like we're not gonna have it. That's all she wrote. Can you fire your guns at least? They might be able to get some shots off later. Uh-oh. Here they come. Whee!
Our entire unit has perished, my lord.
Oh. Oh, they didn't. They haven't taken any cash. Oh, they lost one. Just one, though. That's surprising. Oh, wait. I think that's it. I think they're running now. Get over there. Hide from their archers. They're so lucky right now. Not getting hit like that. Haha, blocked by the building. Come on, your Ashigaru can take me no problem. I only got 14 men. I mean, unless they start running away, but I doubt that's gonna happen, honestly. I'm gonna put him right here, that way they can shoot as soon as they come around the corner, and they can't shoot from back there because this building's in the way. They could still fire from behind though, but I don't think they're gonna be able to do that very easily at least. Good arrows there. Let's go. Fire, fire, fire! Oh no, they have to reload. So close, we're cutting it. We're cutting it really close. Oh, that's it. Come on, some melee. Some proficiency with a blade. So close. Not really. Actually, pretty close. Samurai. I believe they were called Immortals. But we still lost. Let's see how many kills, though. General the same. Oh, one of my samurai leveled up. Bow Ashigaru same. Bow Samurai the same. My Portuguese men leveled up. Lost kills. Ooh, this samurai unit did really well. And yet they went from two units to one, or from rank two to rank one. Wow. Am I reading that right? I feel like it should be reversed. They got so many kills there. Huh. Let's go back and check that out. Army management. Huh. This unit. Veterans, you guys can level up. Fatigue. And then you guys can level up. Twice, actually. Fatigue resistance, missile accuracy, reload speed, enemy spotting. Let's go with reload speed. And regular speed. I constantly use them as like a skirmishing unit, so I think that would be the best use. Is there anyone else that needs to be leveled up? Nope. Okay. I think that'll be it for this time. Thank you for watching. As always, comment, rate. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.